Okay, textures load. Oh, it's like my ear doesn't want to fit. It's like I have big ears or something. Lazy weekend and loving it. I'm the same way, Sonia. I'm the same way. Just came back from school retreat. It was like 100 degrees. Oh my gosh, Riv. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's Sony. Artemis Tau Cluster. We want to get Liara first. So, let's do this. Guardian, what is up? Hello? Oh. Okay, how do I zoom out? There we go. Wow, everything is so different on PC. So, Liara's dig site. And Artemis Tau. Shoot. I don't remember which system she's in. We'll figure it out. We need to do some space exploration anyway. Liara's Bay. All the way. 110? Holy crap. I'm glad it hasn't been super hot here the last week or so. Barton, you shaved your beard. Did you shave it? Okay, I guess we'll probe some planets while we're out here. Might as well. Gas deposit. I'm guessing Brody has been on this planet. Nausicaa. Really hot and sunny. I'm just wilting, haven't been out for a run in like a month. I tend to stay inside. Circe? Gas deposit. Seems so choppy. Turian insignia recovered. Recon team found nothing of interest, but much of the debris was marked with a Magna Colony insignia. Okay. Macedon? Is that what it said? Yeah, Macedon. This might be where we need to go. No, it's not. Why would I want to land there? I don't want to land anywhere yet. Matrix writings, you were scanning the planet Parolan when a strange signal came in orbit. Navigator Presley determined the signal was from an ancient beacon. Your salvage team brought the beacon aboard and you found one of Matriarch Dylan Naga's writings in its storage compartment. Maybe yearly company barbecue. It'll be a thick 5 o'clock shadow by then, which is only at the end of the month. You discovered a lot of gray hairs in your beard. I got my first gray hair when I was 20. I'm over it now. Pretty sure there's a Thresher Maw. I bet there is. I just don't want to do space exploration yet. Oh, it's not like Mass Effect 2 where it marks out how much. Wait, is it in Mass Effect 2 or 3 where it marks out the percentage of the system? I can't remember. Thresher Maw. At least the Thresher Maw on T'Chanka is a lot more terrifying. I remember playing it with a Threshamar too. Isn't it where it's like a trap, basically, to lure you in. Plutonium. Mass Effect 2. I liked that. So that way you knew which system you went to, you could just go back.
Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface. It looks like an automated distress beacon.
Elodus. Do we want to drive? Oh, we have to drive the... Shoot. We have to drive the Mako. Let's just do it. Let's practice since we have to do this Therum and Obera everywhere else. This is the one. Try these two, see if Garrus can stay back. Trying out Adobe Creative Cloud Collection. What is Adobe Creative Cloud Collection? A lot of screaming was involved. Oh, yep, 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 yep. Debris, distress signal, anomaly. Well, the worst thing is that you have to go around the map to find everything on the... Oh gosh. Hopefully the driving is a lot better. Okay. Hopefully it's a lot better than on Xbox. At least it doesn't follow where you're pointing. That's what stunk about the Xbox version, is that it would go wherever you were pointing your turret. Hey Trem, how are you doing today? Instead of buying CS6 all up front, they provide Adobe products for a monthly fee. They update them quite frequently. How do I get out? How do I get out? Get me out of the Mako! Weapons, powers, orders, vehicle. Well, shit. I don't want to return to the Normandy, I just want to get out of the... I just want to get out. Deathly Hallow, how are you? 1999 for a student? I'd want to take... I don't know. I'd want to know how to use it first. Before buying it. How the fuck do I get out? There we go. Light metal. Yep, Q button. Thank you, Luna. Little bug in here. I'm fine, have to go to bed soon. Oh, I know, the weekend, it sucks it's already over. I hate that we all live to work. It's very depressing. What? Electronic skill too low. I better upgrade these guys. Let's see. Assault rifle. Increases her health. Good. Star Fox 64. Not this game, Vera. Husbando of the year, 10 out of 10. Oh my gosh. Freaking Garrus is Husbando of the century. Tactical armor. Okay. Still can't get this. That's depressing. Anomaly. Cat weasel. My wee sugar plum fairy. I am great. How are you doing? Hey, Lex. You haven't missed much. We are currently looking for Liara's system, the Artemis Tau system. We're probably gonna get attacked by Thrasher Ma. AS. No, this is not my first playthrough. This is my fourth or fifth. And how are you doing today? Am I going to romance Garrus? I'm not. I'm going to be making decisions opposite of my playthrough over on YouTube. It's going to be a little difficult. But it'll be nice to do something that I normally wouldn't do. Like, this chat. Okay, so this channel is going to have spoilers. we'll try to keep him at a minimum, but, yeah, I'm not choosing Alenko, I'm going with Williams. And that's going to be very, very difficult and sad. ID tag. And area updated. Shoot, I should have read that. That's just the distress signal. There is no love for the Mako Lex. Nope. Web and I have exchanged a lot. If we're walking through the house to do something, we bump into each other. Shepherd Rex, I should go. I think what I'm going to do is that with my romance options, I am going to stick with Liara. Except in Mass Effect 2, I might romance Jacob, because I've never seen the romance before, and I'm a little interested. I know, not in disapproval. I have to try something different. I think my first one of my first playthroughs, I romanced Caden, and then it was Thane. And this one is going to be mainly Liara, but then, like, a little side of Jacob, you know? A little something, 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 something. Mass Effect was released in 2007. Spoilers become not spoilers about a year after something is released. Yeah, you have to expect spoilers, especially when someone's already played this game. If you don't want spoilers, go watch my YouTube videos. Oh gosh, it's gonna be difficult. Thrash 'em all! Hey! MLG status right here. Interested in those abs? Jacob's abs?
Alliance soldiers. Looks like they were lured here by the distress beacon.
That it?
These are Admiral Kahoka's men. We need to tell him what happened here.
Okay. I can do that. At least it stays in one spot. As long as you don't go too far. Lost all my shit when I fought a Thrasher Maw for the first time. I did too. I was like, what the fuck is this thing? Normandy! So I have to say, the controls for the Mako are a lot better on PC. Lots better. Love how they neatly laid down those soldiers. Or how neatly laid down they are. What other place was it? This one? That we could. No, there was another one we could land here. Now I forget which ones we went to. Shoot. It's gonna be the last one I look at. No. Maybe it was in the other system. Yeah, it was in the system. Let's just go land on it. Are you doing the trilogy? I am, Catweasel. I'm starting through again. Going straight through. I think what I'll do is that I'll take a little break between each one, possibly. I'm not really sure. Yeah, we're going to play right through the trilogy. Hot sauce. Level 1 hazard. Let's go towards the stronghold. If we believe, we'll be able to climb it. We got this. AS7RS, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the channel. Come on, Mako, you can do it. Are you going, AS7, are you going to be watching through the series? Are you a Mass Effect fan? Mako, don't give no shits, it goes where it wants. Most of the time. Sometimes I wish that the maps were just a little smoother. But it makes sense that they're all kind of craggy and undiscovered. But the Mako...
En route.
I don't even know what's going to happen with the new one. Like, the new Mass Effect. Are you kidding me? Let's go to this anomaly first. The boosters are annoying. You can't aim the boosters in a certain direction. If you're on a mountain and you hit the boosters, it boosts you away from the mountain. I wish you could point them down so that it would boost you up the mountain. The struggles. Was it Mass Effect 2 or 3 where we probed Uranus? I think it was Mass Effect 2. Yeah, I think it was Mass Effect 2. Or Uranus. I'll be back. It'll be back at, yeah. It's going to be back in Mass Effect Andromeda. Sadly. You know, in Mass Effect 2, there's a Firestarter DLC or Fire Something DLC, and they have a... The hammer. It's like a Mako, but it's a hovercraft, and it drives so much better. I wish they would bring that into Andromeda. I'd love to be able to customize the main character of Mass Effect to be a Krogan. I wish that you could change species, but I think it's going to just be a human. It would be nice, though, if the main character could be a different species. And I think that they're also going to be introducing more species, so I think it might take place in a different universe, maybe? I'm not sure. Not clear who lived here, but it appears may have been abandoned for some time. The container in the tent held, among other things, one of the matriarch Delinaga's writings. I don't know why that's so difficult to say. They should give the choice between Mako and the Hammerhead. Can build top-of-the-line stealth spaceship. Spaceship can't build an ATV. Yeah, exactly. If I want to drive a vehicle, you just you play Need for Speed, not Mass Effect. Maybe they should mix the two and give the new Mako the ability to hover. You know, that would actually be a good idea, Riv. I think the worst part of the Mako was trying to get over these mountains and stuff, but it's the combat. It makes it so difficult just to fight anything. Because you're fighting the Mako as you go. Okay, stronghold. Sharhila. Let's see. Kahaku. Who's on the stronghold? Voted already today? Well, thank you so much, Sonia, for voting. Give the cat an ice cube to play with. She still had it. Hell, as long as it keeps her occupied, right? Cats. My cat was very cuddly today. She kept getting right up in my lap, laying on her back, letting me pet her belly. Holy crap, holy. What is over here? Snipers. Pirate sniper. Why are you misfiring? Eh? It's all gonna be okay, you guys. Oh, is that a Krogan? You pirates got hiding in here. Construct additional pylons. Yeah, she lets me pet her belly. She's really weird sometimes. Why are you misfiring, eh? Well, I'm not Canadian per se, but I did live near the Canadian border for about 10 years. Wish you could send an airstrike down. It would be so cool. Like, Joker, get your ass in orbit. The Mako, yeah, the Mako will explode. It definitely will. Why? Why? You let the friggin' Krogan. Wow. It's aight. It's good. Joker would give so much sass if he had to do airstrikes. Did I just land on the planet again? You have no idea what was going on. I hate it when Krogans will charge you, and the AI for companions really kind of sucks in Mass Effect 1. But we're good. We've got the gist of driving the Mako around. There's Therum. Got my ass shot by a sniper, I think is what happened. this one planet over here actually looks... The name of it looks familiar. Are many? Maybe not. Yeah, no death counter. Not yet. I always forget to save. Me too, Sonia. This Mass Effect seems not to have really good checkpoints. Like, I would have put a checkpoint as soon as I went into the building. God, I hate the autosave. I do know how many times I've died. That was the second time I died, Trim. So, I forgot to add the counter, but I will be adding it if we continue dying the way we have. For this mission, I definitely want Rex. Shoot, I know that there's a pretty difficult battle. Hopefully this works out well in my favor.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
And lava boys. 10 out of 10 driving, IGN. Isn't this where the Geth drop ships come? Lava! Lava everywhere! Don't touch! No touchy touchy. I wonder what the speedrun is on Mass Effect. If anyone's speedrun the game. Oh! There she is! Oh no! Colossus? Nope. Armature? Oh, how did I get hit by that? I'm sorry, but how? Shut your face. Flying crayfish. Yeah, the aim sucks. I have no idea how his little hit. His hit came through a rock. The fog actually looks pretty good. What? Wait a minute. Was this in the other games? I don't remember this. I'm confused. Yeah, a zoom? That has to be a PC thing. Yeah, I'm a little confused. remember this. It sucks.
Only a fool punches a Nathak in the mouth. We should sneak around and pull his tail.
Oh! Sneak around, eh? You say? That away? There is a zoom on 360? How did I miss that? What? I actually missed that. Where's this dude? There was? Man, I missed out on that. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you? What are you, buddo? Oh, they're inside. Never mind. I know where they are. And they're not even moving either. You had to hold the left trigger and press the right. Oh, okay. See, maybe it's just because I hated it so badly. I just never realized. Okay, maybe you're not in here. Beautiful. I did buy Turian. Oh, I think I bought Turian armor. Releases targeted shots of adrenaline to speed up recovery and recharge times. You already had that equipped. Hey, Ashley. It's 12% heat absorption, 12% damage. Shield bypass, but damage lower. No, I think we're good there. And Rex should be using his shotgun. Shield bypass, maybe weapon stability. And basic round. Did I find any other Krogan armor? Nope. Okay. I think we're good. It's so quiet when you're not fighting anybody. Okay, so I know there's a guy in here. But of course, I'm not going to take cover. Ooh, you see his shotgun blast? Nice.
We got him, Commander.
Beautiful, Rex. You're gorgeous. Manual override. There we go. Another shotgun. Let's see if that's a good one for Rex. Not really. Yeah, it's quiet. Too quiet. Very sketchy. We can go on each side. Go on the right first. Must be someone on the left side. Oh, nothing. That's depressing. Oh, we need epic music. Probably once we start fighting again, it'll happen. It's very, very quiet right now, though. Where are you, Rex? Perimeter secured. MGM, what's up? How are you? Okay. Ouch. Gosh, how much longer until we get there? Oh my gosh, it's forever! Too much driving. Too much Mako. Here comes a flying crossfish again. Possibly. Or he already came. How did we just get hit? whoa. Oh shoot, that was my B. Oh my gosh. That perfect miss. Just got in from running errands, tried watching some of the stream from the car, and of course that didn't work for shit. Well, you're here now, that's all that matters. We can't save. Oh. Because we're being attacked. How am I getting hit? I don't understand sometimes how I'm getting hit. Up. Okay. Advanced Unity. I think my electronics needs to be higher. It was either electronics or decryption. Hacking. A 1, a 2, a 3, and a 4. That way our cooldown times are, or like the recharge time is faster. Increases damage protection. I want you to be able to do damage. Melee damage. Maybe I should get her a shotgun. Also equip a shotgun too. Starbucks here also said they only seen 7 shots of espresso at one time, so it looks like that lucky number 8 needs to be done by me. Did you ask them? Wow, wait, where did 14 points come for you? Did you ask them how many? Carnage. Combat armor, fitness, maybe fitness. I kind of want throw, but throw's quite a ways away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stasis is also good. I feel like we're going to level up a few times while we're here. Do you think at some point you'll ever get back to getting scared enough by the xenomorph? Oh, I don't know if you were there for the last stream, Morgan, but I tried playing. It wasn't being like a scary game anymore. It was more being annoying as fuck because you couldn't get away from the xenomorph. So I basically rage quit because I couldn't get past him. It sucks. It really sucks. I asked because I'm intrigued by the strangest things. So I probably won't be playing Alien again, which, I don't know, it's sad. But it is what it is. accuracy. We need heatsink and I guess we'll do damage versus organics. Okay. Can I save? Nope. Eric gets past the aliens so Morgan can go back to isolation. Well, I might be playing Until Dawn, which is a PlayStation 4 game. Comes out on the 25th. And it's a survival action horror game starring Hayden Panettiere. So, oh my gosh, so much shit going on. What is this? Is this an? No, this is a Colossus. This isn't an Artemis. Oh shit, right into it. If you think Morgan is about herself, I make her look like a goddamn ninja. Need to go now. Well, thanks so much, Trim, for stopping by tonight. I hope you have a good evening. Go to sleep. I'll see you in a future stream. Survival situations like The Walking Dead do not rely on Agia. She makes bad choices. I've seen Jen play some of The Walking Dead, and she puts her hands over her eyes while things are happening. It's a little funny. It's a little funny. Of course he's too close. Why wouldn't he be too close, you know? And fucking Mako. That works. I guess that works. I have, Sonya. I have played Fallout 3 when it first came out and New Vegas. I have spent way more time than I probably should have with New Vegas. Of course you will. I will, I know I will. Just run him over. Or just keep driving. You just keep, well, I mean, you get the XP. I don't know how much XP you get, though. She streamed it, was crashing. What, The Walking Dead? There's no such thing. It's way too much time in Fallout. Oh, you do. You get 18 XP. There was, oh gosh, Pharos maybe? I just drove right through everything and just didn't give any fucks. Wherever you go to that one company. Oh, I know this fight coming up. Oh, this is like the stalkers and shit. Oh god. Oh god. I think there should be a way to get this Mako in here, you know? You know? There should be a way to get this Mako in there, you know? I wanna bring the Mako. And I don't think you can. I think there's like an invisible wall. Oh yeah, that I streamed it and I kept crashing. It sucks. It sucks. You got in? Did you try Falskar? No, I haven't played for a while. Found a GIF? I'm going to try to get in here. How do we do this? 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 This fucking piece of shit. It's like going up an invisible wall. How did you get in there? That's what she said. How did you get in there? How are we going backwards? That makes absolutely no sense. Okay, Mako, shut the fuck up for just a second. Ay, ay, ay. Hey, Nate, what's up? Must be Arkham Knight. Is Morgan driving drunk? Just a little, you know? I think that there's an invisible wall here. I think there's an invisible wall. I am not even going that way. I don't have the right button clicked. Get? Yeah, there's definitely like an invisible wall. I'm flying up an invisible wall. I really wanted to bring the Mako with me, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I don't understand the permissions thing. I know that last night Eric used it and it was just fine. Yeah, you can get out of here, but I know that there's some people who have brought the Mako with them. There must be a way. Why is it not jammed anymore? What the fuck? What the fuck, Shepard? Yes, Nate, this is where you go and rescue Liara. I just ate a rocket to the face. Liara disapproves. Liara has no right to disapprove because... What the fuck? Why is there no... There we go, I was gonna say, why is there no cover? Wow. Clear. Took me a while on PS3, but I got in. It worked a long time and now it doesn't. The message even says they're allowed to post links. You don't get trapped in an ancient trap, you lose the right to disapprove. exactly. Now, it's definitely Hermit is what you used. Don't even say that's gonna hit me. How am I getting hit? Okay, I can't hit from back here. Oh gosh, this is a bad idea. Oh! Baby girl, get behind cover! What is he doing? What was he doing? I should have taken perks. Crap, that was fast.
Powering up.
Who are you shooting at? Yeah, Fantastic Four sequel is pretty bad. Supposed to believe Susan and Johnny are siblings. I don't know anything about the Fantastic Four. I hate this part. I do. This part is going to be a little difficult. Especially if these guys don't take cover. I don't die so many times here. Right in the face. It sucks they move up on you so quickly. How am I gonna get through this? Ashley's already down. No. Oh, that sucks. We got this. We can do this. I am Renegade running. Russ is just taking his hits like a boss. Yes, he is. Southeastern Asian curry chicken and stir-fried turnip. Ooh, stir-fried turnip greens sound really good. Did that lizard just rape the wall? Yeah, I'm not gonna go for the armature first. I need to go to the smaller guys. It's the little ghosts that suck. The problem is that she gets out of cover and then takes cover again. What are you doing, Shepherd? Cover system sucks. I'm sorry. Cover system sucks. kill him? He's hacked, but he's not doing anything. Oh! Apparently he did. Okay, Rex, please don't die, but go over there. Don't do anything. You just keep getting shot. There we go. Is that it? You guys all talking about Marvel stuff? Cutscenes yet. She there and shot through the wall. Oh, you did, Melissa. Hey, whatever it takes. Just use like all of my Omni Gel. AI hacking for inventory. Okay. Ooh, installing artificially increases mass, providing protection against concussive force delivered by explosions, high impact ammo, and biotic attacks. Smash damage. Maybe get that to you. I thought she wore medium armor, but apparently not. Oh, whoops. was it that I equipped?
Clear.
Is that her right there?
Dare you to spit over the side.
Nah, I'm good. That wasn't her. Wish you could move around in the elevators. Hey, Talus, how are you today?
Enemy contact.
Yeah, poor. Take cover, dang it.
Sterile white. Protheans sure build things homey.
Ashley's going to be living through this playthrough, sadly. Hey, other Nate, how are you? Elder Render, what's up? Wow, you guys are all coming in together at once. How's everybody doing tonight? I'm doing good, thanks for asking, Talus.
Out there. I'm trapped. I need help.
Quit shouting. This place is crawling with Geth.
Sorry, I am a little... Look, my name is Dr. Liara Tassoni. I am an archaeologist. Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, all right?
There's some kind of repulsion field in the way.
It's a Prothean barrier curtain. I knew it would keep me safe from the Geth. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please.
Yeah, Dave is probably boiling some chicken. It is Bay Riv. It is. I would ask how you're doing, but you already said so.
Your mother is working with Saren. Whose side are you on?
What? I am not on anybody's side. I may be Benezia's daughter, but I'm nothing like her. I have not spoken to her in years. Please, just get me out of here.
There's some kind of repulsion field in the way.
It's a Prothean barrier curtain. I knew it would keep me safe from the Geth. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please.
We'll find some way to help you.
There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here. Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get past the barrier.
Boiling chicks or chicken, right? Maybe both. My character sounds like a guy. Nah, she just has a deep voice. It's the voice of a renegade. It's the voice. It's a beautiful voice.
Hostile spotted.
Thank you. a sniper. If you ever date a chick and she has a deep voice, just leave. At least you know what you like. Okay. Anything else? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Avenger 3. Okay. Beautiful. Is she using... She is using her assault rifle. Okay, good. Good, that's what I'd like to hear. We are with Liara, yes. Is it strange I have not been able to play this, but remember this from your playthrough? It's not strange at all. Not at all. Too many things in the inventory. Yeah, it's the upgrades. That's the problem. Beautiful. At least it's not timed. At least that one is not timed. Oh gosh, I absolutely hate this boss fight coming up, and I know it's gonna be so bad. I can't save it. I don't remember if I can save before I get to him either. Oh gosh.
Oh, how did you get in here? I didn't think there was any way past the barrier.
Haven't been able to watch Twitch because my phone got wrecked. Well, welcome back, Nate. PS3 has other mini games. Yeah, that's the way the Xbox was. I liked the, like, what was it? A, B, or A, X, Y. Yeah, this challenging is like the only one that's really, really challenging. I mean, Benezia was a little difficult, but this one is just the Krogans just come right up in your face. And the cutscene before that, watched a gazillion times.
We blasted through with the mining.
Hey, Bobby,
laser.
What's up?
Of course. Yes, that makes sense. Please, get me out of here before Morgeth arrive. That button over there should shut down this containment field.
Push the button.
Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator back in the center of the tower. At least I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on! I still cannot believe
this.
Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Saren's looking for the conduit. Think fast, Miss Prothean expert.
The conduit? But I don't know...
What the hell was that?
This fight, I always get difficulty fighting.
These ruins are not stable.
grabs.
That mine
this one's...
laser must have triggered a seismic event.
As long as you get everybody out, I think it's...
We have to hurry.
The issue...
The whole place is caving in.
Of having sniper... I think there's at least one sniper, and then the Krogan just charges every single time. And I used a bunch of Omni Gel already. Got Dragon Age, Descent DLC, and the battles are intense, aren't they, Mercurez? Atelis, I am playing the Engineer.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister!
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away. ETA 8 minutes.
Gonna be close, Skipper.
If I die in here, I'll kill him.
Okay, I think I can I thought I could save again, but apparently not. Or just quick save, never mind.
We don't have time to deal with this idiot. Charge!
I like your attitude.
I don't like your attitude. I hate you, actually. I hate you. Did you just not get hacked? You motherfucker. Chilling there. Don't tell me that was it. That was seriously it? Wait, what? Was this? Oh, okay, there we go. What the fuck is happening right now? That was a weird glitch. I have never beat him on the first try, ever. What the heck happened, you guys? I'm really confused. Engineer is your favorite class, Riv? Yeah, it totally glitched. That was really weird. Hey, whatever, I'll take it. Help. That was very odd. Too easy. I'm a little disappointed. Dang you, game.